Women want to hear about what's going on inside you, okay? Your feelings, your emotions, way deep inside. That's what they want.
Okay, my feelings.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Deep down.
Down the bottom floor. Down deep. What do you see? What do you feel?
Blackness and acrimony.
Okay. Tits. Yeah. We gotta go with tits. Chicks love to hear you talk about how great they look, okay? So you gotta tell her, like, how great her eyes are, how great her lips are, you know what I mean?
You know what, Tommy? That's a good idea. You know, I love her ass. Look, can we maybe talk about her ass? I mean, her ass, it's great.
No, stay away from the ass, okay?
Oh, but Tommy...
No, listen to me. I don't care who we're talking about, young chick, old chick, in-between chick, Cindy Crawford on her best goddamn day, they all think their ass is fat, okay? We love the ass. We think the ass is like a festival of fun. It's a great place to go, chock full of stuff we can do, but for them, the ass is death, okay? It's gravity and death and hard goddamn times. Stay away from the ass, okay? Go with the tits. Tits, eyelashes, eyes, all right? That's it. What?
You know what? You write a poem about tits, she's gonna rip it up and shove it down your throat. I'm telling you, chicks want to hear about emotions. They want to hear about remorse. They want to hear I'm sorry's out the goddamn yin yang.
So you write a poem that says I'm sorry, blah, 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 I regret, bing, bang, boom, and then you throw in, hey, I like your nice, beautiful tits, okay? What?
Emotions.
Tits.
Remorse.
Melons.
I'm sorry.
Gazungas.
I love you!
Double peaches of pleasure. That's for a chick with really small tits.
Guys,
write that one down.
You know what, guys? I changed my mind. I think I'm just gonna send some more flowers.
What are you talking about?
What are you leaving out? We're just getting started here. We got the ball rolling.
Forget the flowers, the candles, they didn't work.